So coming back to the point that many are in different categories. Some are worshippers of, some are atheistic. They don't believe in nothing. They don't believe in God. They don't believe in nothing. They just believe in themselves. This is the atheistic principle. Higher than them is people who believe in the void. No. Ultimately everything becomes nothing. There's a little bit, of course it is still atheism, but it is a one step higher. No, everything becomes nothing. In the end, when we die, everything is finished. We have people in that category. Then higher than them are people who believe that in the power of God in many things, like maybe a huge mountain, or sometimes they see an aeroplane. They get mesmerized, something very, what we say, extraordinary or wonderful that they cannot explain or create or whatever, they bow down to them. Higher than them are people who worship ghosts and spirits. This is a step higher. And higher than them are people who worship the forefathers. People who worship the forefathers. And higher than them are people who worship the demigods. They think that the demigods, everything, they are ultimate. And of course, higher than them are in this category people who believe God has got no form. The impersonal God. God is there. So at least they come to the point of understanding there's God. But God is ultimately formless. You understand where I'm driving at? And of course, finally, the one who understands the personality of God, then he is complete in his understanding.